Why should I fear, fear itself, when it's myself who scares me to death? All my life it's been the same, doing the most craziest things for a rush. Playing with my life so thoughtlessly is like a game of Russian roulette. Even though I am the way I am, catch me if I fall, but I will never fall. Throwing myself off a cliff makes me understand just how small I am. 'Cause when you live on the edge, it feels like you are living in a dream. Is my life just a dream? Can I comprehend what's real or not? I've been doing this for so long, I guess I will not stop until I'm dead.